There are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. The enemy are using a void key and a funnel portion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. Allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. Found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. There's the torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it. There is the assassination target. You know what to do. You found a second cache. My readings indicate one more. Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. Tenno, you do not want to be on this side of the portal when that key melts down. A Tenno has fallen. Revive one. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. All your objectives are complete. Proceed to extraction now. You found all the caches. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.